Welcome, stranger. This is where your journey ends. Many have come here. None have left alive. Sometimes, I wonder what you feel. Primitive beings. Thieves overcome with greed. Surrounded by wonders you cannot comprehend. And then, I get bored of wondering. And just kill you.
What the fuck happened here?
Hey! You there? My name's Aiden. I just want to talk.
inhibitor container detected.
Thank you. Like a beetle, ignorant of the foot above.
I got a job for you.
And I got a surprise for you. I hope you like this room. Because it will be your final resting place.
Hey! Oh, great. Cables. I've got to find a source of power. I just want to talk. Hey, can you hear me? Oh, God. Job for you. Come on, man. I need your help!
You broke into my home. You killed Leto. What else do you want?
You.
Listen to me, you nutcase!
Why must you bother me? Leave me alone, you hear?
Surprise!
Kill me. Just tell my son I died like a warrior.
What are you talking about?
Kill me. She sent you to do it, so do it.
I have no idea what that's supposed to mean. I have a job for you.
What? So you're not an assassin?
No, I just came to talk. You're an engineer, right?
I have a name. Kurt. What do you want?
It's some old spy tech. I need it fixed, that's all.
Is that all? Well, I have no intention of helping you.
Oh, God, seriously, weren't you just begging me to kill you?
That option is still open.
kill me or kiss my ass and leave. What do I care about your problems? We know nothing about each other.
So, who's this woman who wants to kill you?
Vagina dentata. A vagina with fangs.
Wait, what?
A major bitch who wants my balls on a platter. That good enough for you?
I see. Maybe I can help.
You don't know what you'd be up against.
I handled that monster down there.
Leto? She was just a poodle with a speaker by comparison.
Who are you really?
I'm a pearl cast before swine. I'm a king without a kingdom. I am tragedy made flesh.
Right. You mentioned you had a son?
Like everything else, taken away from me.
I know how that feels.
Spit in any street in this city and you'll hit somebody who lost a loved one. Okay. What was it that you wanted again?
I need to plant this bug on a radio transmitter, but it needs to be fixed. I'll make it worth your while.
Impossible without a few parts.
What parts?
The wiring is corroded. You can find replacements in the North Tower. The army left their gear there.
How will I find it?
It would be protected from the elements. So look for a box below the antenna.
All right, fine. And, what's your price?
Let's leave that for later. As a surprise.
I really don't like surprises.
Good luck.
What is this place anyway?
The biggest church in the country. It was believed that a god lived inside. But I've been sitting here for almost 10 years, and haven't met one yet.
This place is huge.
Well, those who built it believed that this way they would get closer to God. But when the epidemic came, it didn't help anyone.
Why did you murder those peacekeepers?
I didn't murder anyone. I defended myself against people who wanted to rob me. Wouldn't you do the same if strangers broke into your home?
I don't know. I never had a home.
You have it? Good. Wait a moment.
You did it.
Wasn't exactly hard.
Okay, so what's the surprise? What do you want in exchange?
You have little to offer that'd be any use to me.
Wait, what?
I'm a programmer. In a world of people who only eat shit and sleep. What could you pay me? A pigskin? 5 bottles of booze? The surprise is, I did it for your friendship.
Oh, well, that is a surprise. I'm honored, I guess.
You overcame my traps, defeated my defenses. Let's trust one another, Aiden. That will be my reward.
Okay, Kurt. And, thank you. Juan, success. Kurt fixed the bug.
I knew you could handle it.
But you totally undersold how unreal this guy is.
I told you he was just this side of batshit. That's why I don't like being alone. Don't want that to happen to me.
What now?
Not over the radio. Come to my quarters on the ship.
Of life and death, accepted child in desire. Thank you.
Decepticon will change the tide of the war. I hear the PK engineers are working on alarm.
Just point them in the right direction.
It's like when you'd wash your car.
All done?
There. All fixed.
Shh. Keep it down. Sometimes the walls have ears. Do you know what this is, Aiden?
Looks like, pellets? Buckshot?
Dios, qué triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Beluga, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Considered to be the only true caviar in the world. Dissolves on your tongue, letting you taste the waves of a black deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But humorless grunts don't notice that. They kill for the future and they forget the present.
They?
The major mats of the world. Please, join me. I've taken care of the UV lamps. Has Matt confided to you why he needs lamps in a place with no electricity yet? And how he's going to carry out this suicide mission? That's what I thought. Contact him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Matt, the lamps are ready and waiting for you.
Got it, Aiden. Good work. I hope Juan didn't give you any trouble.
Juan said that the TV station has no power. What good are these lamps to us if we can't turn them on?
Juan's just fucking around. Don't worry about that.
Juan? Nah, he barks a little, but I can handle him.
Good approach. Rabid dogs must be kept at bay, and when they try to bite, put them out of their misery. Aiden, it's time we meet and talk about how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger. That.
As you can see, Jack likes to give orders. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly. Now, have some fun.